watching this online, our website is www.aaachampionship.com. Pole Level 1. Dancers at this level are permitted to engage in floor work, dance, spinning moves, and climbs. There is no inverting at this level, and hips must be below the shoulders at all times when the competitor's entire body is on the pole. Level 1 may use both the spinning and the static poles, but is not required to use both. Competitors may not be teaching pole nor performing pole for compensation. In addition to that, Level 1 dancers are required to use 3/4 of the pole at least one time during your routine. So you only need to climb about 3/4 up at least once and you've completed this requirement. You don't need to use both poles, so if you entirely want to stay on the stationary pole, you can do that, or vice versa. You cannot invert, and invert being anytime your hips are above your head, so you cannot perform this. That is not allowed at level 1. You can do any climb that you would like. You can slide down. You can perform wrist seats. You can perform pole sits. You can perform various amounts of pole work and pole tricks and movements on and around the pole. As long as your hips stay down. Also, you have to remain with 3 points of contact at level 1 whenever you are doing anything extended away from the pole. So say at level 1, you wanted to do a pencil grip combination. You would come up, come away, but you would have to keep that bottom foot on the pole.